Welcome back, it's Norman. Today I'm waiting for one of my friends, Emmanuel. Y'all also know him by Manny Media. I'm gonna tag all his socials in the description. Today we have a little photo shoot going on, a little modeling, something light, and yeah.
So literally when you're vlogging, you're like, it's just you talking, like me and you talking right now.
So just pretend if my arm is not there,
yeah,
and just continue to talk.
When you wanna, you just turn the camera every time you wanna see something, or where you at. It's like, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, I am Manny Media.
That is tough.
Nah, fucking. My friend has like, he has a bald spot. He tried to grow his hair back.
Mm-hmm. It's not working, bro. I mean, I can teach you how to get waves though.
How'd you get it?
Just cut your hair off. It takes like a month for you to get your pattern in.
You gotta keep brushing, right?
You just gotta keep brushing. Have three different type of brushes.
Wait, a time brush?
You're gonna have to get a soft one, a hard one. You gotta have the curl hand smoothie. And a lot of patience and a do-rag.
So,
bro, it's not like once you start doing it, it becomes like
how many times you gotta brush? Every day?
Every day, every night, every morning. Like it's a lifestyle. Like
that's not me, bro. I'll get it, but I'm gonna try to get it like one of these days. Cut my shit down.
But honestly, you just have to just do it. Like as soon as you do it, you're like,
that's,
you know what?
Crazy. Hold on. A Lambo in New York City.
Oh, that's like a Richard Mille on the wrist. All right, let's hurry up before we get hit. That's tough.
Arches.
Oh, crazy.
On a graffiti spot. Turns out it's a school. Low-key tough, though. Congratulations, class of 2020, though. That's tough. We were trying to find a graffiti spot. We found it, but we can't get into it because it's an actual school. But nah, this is tough. Let me focus. If you're ever in downtown Manhattan, y'all should pull to the spot. That's tough though. Age. I'm just gonna take a B-roll shot. We on 106 and what is this called? Park Ave? My high school would never do this. What school is this? Central Park East High School? Shout out to y'all, that is tough. No cap. Vlogception, he got a DSLR though, but iPhone gang, you know the vibes.
I got an iPhone too.
I've seen trying to violate, but anyways, we here, where are we? Like 106 and Park Avenue. 106 and Park, shout out to them. But now we in the city with it, finding one more spot to go to end off the day.
You wanna go to a park or?
We can go find a park. Or is Central Park around here? Oh yeah, we're able to find one more shoot in Central Park and call it a day. But yeah, I'm gonna show you a little behind the scenes for that. So stay tuned. So, just finished up the shoot. Light, I don't know. Light 3-hour shoot, right? 4 o'clock till 7. Best in the business, Manny Media, you know the vibes. Talk your shit.
Out here.
She out here with it. Tough.
That's good.
Good job. You know that vlogception again.
Go add him on his YouTube channel, Norman Reef.
just talk. Yeah, just Norman Reed.
Add me on Instagram. Who's a god, right?
Yeah. What you call it? If you want to be dangerous, add me on Twitter. At @n_cusy. You know the vibes.
You already know my Twitter. Put it in the description below. I'm gonna put his at in the description below so y'all go. I can click the link.
Everything will be in the description.
Y'all want to see the pictures? Yeah, I know where to go.
Nah, today was a chill day. Nice little vlog session.
Thanks. Oh god.
And
I don't know where you're going right now, bro.
That's a fact.
You get lost.
It's low-key my fault, but it's okay. You just like, let's have it run. Like, either way, it's gonna get screen time. If you're in Central Park, it's a nice little spot. That's crazy. I didn't even know a thing like this existed in Central Park, to be honest. I wonder how they made that, or if this is a natural thing.
Probably man-made.
Probably man-made. Oh, he caught? Wait, hold on. This actual fish in this pond? That's pretty cool. We can ask what type of fish it is. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. Excuse me. Do you know what type of fish that is?
The largemouth bass.
Largemouth bass?
Damn.
That's pretty awesome. Oh no. See something new every day. Awesome. If you want to check out that little lake or pond, come to Adam Clayton Powell Jr. Boulevard at Central Park North. Well, now is the end of the vlog. Thanks for following me throughout my day. If you want more videos, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, that post notification bell, and yeah, catch you in the next video.